Alrighty, we're gonna jump right into this game. I don't really know much about it, but I found it on Steam. I saw other couple people playing it, and so it looked pretty dope, you know? The only real thing I can really say is that it focuses on an intense environment or pure suspense, horror, and mystery. Let's get right in. I fucking hate these games, bro. I'm such a baby about them. But we about to see what happens. Contains flashing lights. Also heavily aggressive with horror elements. Please keep this in mind. Progress at your own discretion. Okay. That doesn't sound good at all. Does not contain save game functionality. Is to be complete in a single sitting. Shit, 50 minutes. I don't know. I'm gonna try and not edit this video very much because I want it to be like authentic and real. Marcy was found in her home, dead. She hung herself. Oh shit. She left her only family alone, her 7-year-old son. Are we playing as a 7-year-old son? Marcy was a famous architect, a very well-known architect. Unfortunately, she became too well-known for the wrong reasons. Okay. So, Marcy. It is my intention that to prove that Suite 776 exists. To that, I will photograph Marcy in motion. I will photograph her even if it kills me, no matter what. What? All that is left to do is ring her bell. That is all it takes. Just ring the bell. I'm so confused. Oh, an elevator. All right. That's good. I like light. I like that picture. The graphics are pretty nice. Not the worst I've seen. Whoa. The movement's kind of weird. It's kind of slow. Oh. Okay. 773, 774. Developed by Stannis, 772, 775. Oh, the door's open. 771. Hello? Anybody in here? Hello? The door was wide open, so I just walked in. I like that, like, it's not dark. It's a nice day out. Why am I not outside? I like this painting. You know, I don't got any creepy vibes yet. It's a really nice day. I should go outside. E to read the note. Reddit online. I survived Suite 776. It is real. It all appeared real, but that couldn't be possible. I was on the 12th floor, yet looking through the windows displayed their first floor. There are over 9 other suites on this floor, yet Suite 776 appeared larger with impossible proportions. There was even an upper and lower level of the suite. It made absolutely no sense whatsoever. How did I get out? Why am I the only one? I have no clue. I came to Suite 776 with the intention of recording my journey. I set up cameras, but all the footage was lost. XXGamerXX. Okay, how do I get this off my screen? Drawer is locked. However, lock is weak and simple. There's a number 10. Oh, there's a doggy. So I can't do much else with that. You got a nice place here. Can you go in here? The door is also locked. What the heck, man? They have some really nice paintings. Hold on. It does look like we're on the first floor. That's crazy. Ah, why do I walk so slow, man? Why are all these doors locked for? I don't know if I like going down here. I'm kind of getting the chills. Hello? Is anybody home? Oh, nope. I don't want to ring the bell, bro. That's what it said to do. Fuck it. Please don't hurt me. Please. 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 I don't want to die. I'm so scared now. That's what they wanted me to do, right? Ring the bell? I don't like this, bro. I know nothing's happened yet, but... what am I supposed to do now? I'm kind of confused. Can I leave? Maybe I should try ringing the bell one more time. That's not good, bro. The music just changed. That's not good either. This is not good. No bueno. Fuck, man. The music just... it's getting worse as I go to the bell, man. Doesn't seem very good. I'm kind of nervous. I don't. I don't like this game. The music stopped, so that's okay. At least it's still light and all that. I'm just gonna head out, you know? No one wants... no! No! Open the door! God damn it. Stop breathing like that, bro. That's not okay. And the music just keeps getting worse. There's no say anything. Nah. Can I? Bruh. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I don't like this. No. Stop. Stop. But it wants me to go back over here and ring the bell again. Bruh, she's... no. 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 I didn't ring that. She wants me to come over there. She's over there, bro. I know she is. Marcy, I don't want to ring your bell. I just want to go home. I already rang it twice. That's enough for me. I just want to go home. I'm sorry for coming into your home. You obviously don't want me in here. All this shit's locked up. I don't think I should be here. I should go. This is not okay. Marcy, are you here? Bro, this is just like Bloody Mary type shit, bro. You say Bloody Mary 3 times in the mirror in the dark and she's gonna pop up, bro. This is not okay. Fuck it. What the fuck is this? Can I just... bro, the light broke. That's not okay. One light go out. No. Stop laughing right now. You stop that. You stop it. You stop it right now. Yo, I didn't even notice that. What the fuck? What the fuck, bro? Why'd the light follow me? Somehow the doors connect. The small space appeared large, and the windows displayed the warm summer day. Perhaps she was a genius. Just nobody realized it. What the fuck? Am I dead? What happened? I'm so confused. Bro, this game does not go well with me. Oh shit, I'm alive, but... She really just dropped a light on me. She really just did that. Marcy, I'm not fucking with you. She... Bruh, it's dark now. Hold left click for night vision. Doesn't really look like... That's a picture. Okay. I had to access my shit. The first page of my notebook is missing. Something actually tore it out. I woke in suite 776, or so I think I did. I feel as though I have been fully locked in, and it actually feels like an illusion, like it's not real. Joseph Shippen. So that's my name. Please don't hurt me, Marcy. I'm just trying to chill. No, the storms aren't good either, dude. The note's gone. Hey, that's the same picture as the one in the elevator. Marcy. Whoa. This is where the lamp fell on me, I think. Nah. Marcy, can you let me out, please? I don't want to be here. This is not okay. I just want to go home. Eat some pizza. Bruh, it's too damn dark in there. I'm not going to do it. Fuck you. Nope. This night vision is trash. This ain't no Call of Duty night vision. I don't want to go in there, bro. Fuck it. I can't see. It's not okay. What does this do? Bruh, it is too damn dark in here. Hold up. Let me see if I can turn up the brightness. Well, never mind. Can you let me out? Bruh. I have to. Oh, there's a key. Not to this door. Marcy, please just leave me alone. Please, Marcy. I don't wanna. I'm just. It's gotta be to this door. Oh. You want me to go in here, Marcy? Architect of the year. Hell yeah, bro. Marcy does not appear to be in the proper state of mind. Several tests were conducted testing her reactions to stressful environmental conditions. Reactions Marcy displayed include twitching, mumbling, redness, excessive laughter. Marcy decided to end the session early, unfortunately. I advise you consult Marcy to return for further assessment. Medication may be required as currently. The way I see it, Marcy may endanger herself or others. Would you mind forwarding over the contacts of Marcy's family? Perhaps her son. Thank you. Dr. Stan T. So Marcy's a crazy, crazy woman. I don't want to ring the bell again, hon. I'm sorry. Three inserts above. I'm not gonna ring the bell again, Marcy. I'm sorry. Yo. Oh, it's. Okay, it's locked. You really like people ringing the bell, Marcy. What is that noise, dude? Oh, it's the fan. Marcy, I don't want to ring your bell again, but it's what you want. I rang your bell. Please, Marcy. Please, just leave me alone. One, two, three, read, ready for creep. I don't like this. Go fuck yourself, Marcy. You're not okay. Oh. Well, okay. Marcy does not seem very stable, man. I think we have to go into the kitchen, where she's sitting there humming like a crazy person. But I don't know how to get in there. Because I can't. Stop it. Holy fuck, bro. Oh my god. Marcy. Oh my god, dude. What the fuck? Hold on, bro. That scared the fuck out of me. Ring, 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 ring. I'm not ringing the bell again. Leave me alone. Bro, the way the dude is breathing, that's me right now, bro. This is not it. This ain't it. This ain't it, bro. I wish I could run so I could just like. Come on, Marcy. I'm just trying to be your friend, bro. I just want to know what happened. You were doing so good for yourself, and now you're fucking insane. She really likes people ringing the bell. But she's gonna be over here, dude. I know she is. This ain't okay. This ain't okay. I'm closing my eyes. I'm not doing it. I'm gonna turn around and she's gonna be there, bro. Marcy, please just go away. I'm not fucking with you. No, dude! You were in there! No, I'm not going in there! The kitchen. Can I make myself a sandwich at least, Marcy? I'm gonna come here and the door's gonna close. I just picked up a picture. Can I turn this on? Nah. The fridge lock. to find the fridge lock? Is she really locking her food away? Interview response number one. Interviewer, you mentioned that Marcy had a bell on her desk at the office. Would you mind repeating what you told me prior to this interview? Coworker, well, every time she would read something online about herself or her work that she didn't agree with, she would ring the bell. The bell rang continuously, especially after she finished the construction of her new home. Her masterpiece, as she called it. She was an angry person, wasn't she? That's not hairpin. Can I unlock a door with this? The door isn't locked, but there's a force keeping it shut. She's in there, bro. I'm not going in there. Door is locked. Fuck you, Marcy. Okay, fuck you. I'm gonna use it for the dresser. Bruh. A screwdriver. Nope, I heard that. Nope. Ring it again. Remind me of my failures. I'm not ringing your bell. I don't think you're a failure, Marcy. I think you're a beautiful woman who just got tormented too many times by society, because society is a bad thing, you know? They bully people because people make simple mistakes. And that's not okay. Dead, ring it again. Remind me of my failures. I'm not doing it. It's not okay, Marcy. I don't think you're a failure. I don't think you failed. And honestly, Marcy, you can't give up after just one or two or three failures. Because every failure is just an obstacle on that journey to success. If you give up after one or two or three failures, then... Okay. I'm not ringing your bell. I'm scared shitless. One, two, three, ready for creepy me. Marcy, I just think you were did wrong by society. And I don't think you're a bad person, so please, don't hurt me. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Of course, she's smarter than that. She really wants me to ring her bell again, bro, so fuck it. But I swear, if she grabs me, bro, I'm gonna flip shit. I'm closing my eyes. Everything's gonna be okay, Marcy. No. Bruh, that's just a thingy. You're not a real person. You're not a real person. I'm backing up to it, though. Come upstairs. Marcy, please. Just let me go home. One of these things are gonna turn into her, bro. She wants me to go upstairs. I don't want to go upstairs. Marcy, just go away, man. Please. Where's the upstairs? Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Why are you moving? No. No. Whoa, what the freak? I'm confused now. Is this upstairs? And the door's back open. So she wants me to go up here. And I don't want to go up here. I swear, there's going to be something up here that jump scares the absolute shit out of me. Do not enter. Marcy, I'm not here to hurt you, man.
Oh, no.
Okay, there's a TV here. 1628.
What the fuck? Go away, Marcy. Go away.
This is... How do I get out of this? I'm confused. Okay then. Wait. But I'm still stuck in it. Where'd she go, bro? How do I get out of this? Oh. Marcy. Wait. Bruh. I'm in that room, dude. No. I'm in that room. Go away, please. Please go away. Please. No. Please. No. Oh, I'm in this room, bro. She's right there behind me. Marcy? Designer of the decade. Bro, she's right out here to the right, bro. Stairs. Oh. A shower? Can I wash my hands? You want me to get into the shower? Whoa. There's something in the drain. I need to try and find a way to reach it. Oh, okay. Can you leave me alone, please? I just want to go home. Is there anything down here? I don't want to go down here. So I gotta go back this way. Oh. Oh! I have a string, but I need something to attach the string so I can remove what's in the drain. Maybe there's something in the fridge. Marcy, please don't hurt me. Damn, I'm smart as shit. Watch, she's gonna be in here, bro. I'm not a golden key. I wonder where that goes to. To her bedroom, of course. You in here, Marcy? Let's read the note. Interview number 12. Marcy. Many have found out that you constantly purchase those clothing mannequins. What are the mannequins for? Marcy. Well, you know, I figured It would be interesting to have a head count of those who opposed me. You know, wake up in the morning, look at their physical representation straight in the face. I would scream at them to back off, but they just stand there looking at me. It drives me crazy. What the fuck? This woman is insane. Oh, I found a bar. Ring, 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 ring. I'm not ringing the bell again, Marcy. One, two, wait. I'm confused. I'm not good at reading. Bruh, she's right there, dude. I'm just gonna dip. Have fun in your shower, Marcy. 1628, right? I don't like the fucking sounds. This is not okay. Can I pick this back up? No, I can't. Get out of my way, man. 1628. Oh, should be a bolt cutter. Why in the world is there a bolt cutter in the fridge? There's a picture on this one. I am very confused. Oh. It's so damn dark. She wants me to ring it again, so we finna ring it again. Cause Marcy likes people ringing her bell for some odd reason. No, stop breaking lights. I like the light. I don't like not having light. You stupid Marcy. You dumb, dumb Marcy, Marcy. I don't like this game. I am going to shit my pants. I'm going to poop myself. I'm going to poop myself, you know? Oh yeah, I picked up a block. So I'm pretty sure I need to go back upstairs, and there was a door up here somewhere. Yeah. I don't want to go that way. And she's in here taking a shower or some shit, bro. She was in here while I was in here. Yeah, she's right there, bro. Oh, it's just a mannequin. Okay, good. Is there anything I can do over here? No. Watch, I'm gonna walk out, and she's gonna be right there, dude. So one, I guess you ring the bell. Then two, you go to the... So, of course, she wants you to ring the bell first. And the second thing she wants you to do, I guess, is... That's either... I think it's the blocks thing. I'm not sure, though. And then three... We want the pictures. Oh! Get the fuck! No! 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 Feels like a frog is jumping around in my head. Oh my god, bro. She seems to be a part of this house. Holy shit, talkie mushrooms, man. No matter where you turn, you can feel her anger. I hate this game. It's not okay. Ringing her bell was a reminder of her failures. But she's not a failure. The path to success has many failures. It really did make her mad. I don't like this meme. What? She left me a key. Die. She really wants me to die. Marcy, that was not cool, man. I did not do anything to you. No! Stop it, bro! Stop! God damn! I'm done with this game, bro. I can't, bro. I think I'm gonna end it right here, bro. If y'all want more games like this, leave a like and a comment and subscribe, please. And I'll try and play more games like this. Hope y'all enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Bruh, I'm holding the number 9. Nope. Fuck that. No. I just ended the video and I was holding the number 9 so it could. What the fuck? So it could quit, you know? Because it said hold the number 9 to quit. And I was holding it. And all I heard was from the fucking Marcy, bro. Fuck that. Fuck that. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby, girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine.